Going on the great adventure with Creature. What do you have to say, sir, about this adventure we're about to go on? Check your heart rate. Pulse is strong. Let me check out that ass and them jeans before we go. I'm gonna be looking at that sick. What? What's wrong? You smelling your finger for? What's wrong? What's the finger bit? Oh shit! There. Hey, I got a shotgun in my hand. little red riding hood got a shotgun, baby. Right, chump.
Yeah, we done dicked around over there so long, man. I'm getting cold. Come on, we gotta move.
Yeah, let's move. I'm about to turn that volume up in case old Bear come. What is that?
What is what?
That was a bird. Getting skittish.
I want to see you.
What?
There we go. I want to see your armband. What is that?
I don't know.
That's a deer.
Is it?
Yeah.
Man, this real red riding hood looks weird, man. I guess you can distinguish me.
Maybe out here. Or not out here, we just have to hide, but the wolves spawned in 3 different times within like 10 minutes.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
They don't want nothing to do with me. They ain't gonna spawn in on me, so. You ain't gotta worry, you're with me now. All your worries are gone. Just be happy. I'm in your presence.
Okay.
All I gotta say about that. Jump around. Get up and get down.
Thank you.
Man, it must be winter time all year round up in here.
Yeah, I don't know where this is supposed to be yet. It's always cold on this thing.
Cold dishes, baby. Cold dishes. So, wolf, is it like make a distinguished sound? I mean, does it sound like a,
Well, yeah, you know, if they're far away from you and they start hunting you, you know, they howl.
Uh-huh.
But if they spawn in right on top of you, they may not do any, they may not make any noises. The only warning you'll have is when they bite you.
Okay, can you survive a bear attack? Question.
Yeah.
I mean, unarmed bear attack.
Well, of course. Bears okay. Don't have arms. They have legs for them.
Oh, okay.
Paws.
Yeah.
Well, Doc, Lisa, and Ross got attacked by a bear. And they all lived, and they didn't kill the bear.
Well, what did they do? Just
he knocked them all unconscious. You know, he messed them up a little bit, but he didn't kill them and eat them or nothing.
I got you. I guess he was full. He might have been vegetarian. He might have been a soy boy. You know. One of the Millenniums.
Mm-hmm. And the Millennium Falcon.
Millennium Falcon. And the castle, whatever run in 5 parsecs or whatever, parsnips.
Yeah. The aluminum pigeon.
Aluminum pigeon. Roger, roger. Man, yesterday that was so freaky how Ted was in the woods, man. I'm not lying.
Yeah, he was stream sniping you, man.
He was doing something.
Well, he was watching you on Twitch. So he knew where he knew where you
were. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That makes sense. Smart ass Ted. What's cool though? Man, he's hopping, Bubba. He's doing that bunny hop. Watch it, you'll break that ankle.
Nah,
you ain't young
no I got on some good boots.
Oh shit, that hurt. Yeah, I ain't following you. I don't want to be like you. Man, you got me lost. Boy, that's a pretty ass tree right there. Look.
We're heading south, bro. We're almost there. We could actually, if you wanted to, there's a town to the west we could go mess around in.
Hey, look how big that tree is. I wonder if you could cut it down if you had an axe. Man, that's a big tree.
Yep, wooden log.
Damn, more than one wooden log. Shit.
I wouldn't want to cut down that majestic tree.
That thing's been up there for about 2 years.
2 years, huh?
Count them rings.
Count the rings.
Anything else you need? Ketchup and hot sauce. Oh, bud, sit down. It's all good in the hood. Look, you here getting breakfast served this morning.
Yeah, don't let me bring me something to eat. Hutta or Starnowick?
Uh-oh. What was that? That's a bear.
No, that's really.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Okay.
Get ready.
Okay. I'm getting
Prepare
over this way.
To defend yourself. Where you at?
I'm right here. I'm using the KA, I guess.
Well, yeah. Or your shotgun would be good, you know.
Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going with the shotgun then. You talked me into the shotgun.
Oh, God.
We ain't got no alcohol if we get bit.
I do. Are we fully loaded? Come on. We ain't got a weight on them. We can either go towards them or we can go towards town. If we go towards town, we're going to run into zombie damn wolves. Let's go get these wolves. Come on.
Oh, yeah, let's get them. I'm on your left.
Yeah, I copy that. Don't shoot me, dude.
I'll try not to. I mean, I can't promise you anything. Let your training kick in, creature. Remember what I taught you.
On the left. On
there
the left.
Come.
Here they come. Shoot him. Good job.
Got him.
It's fine. Get him, Ashley. Get him.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Get him, get him. One more.
I'm out of bullets, out of bullets. Where's he at? Man, he won't die, will he? Damn.
Got it.
He's down now.
I forgot I had that damn suppressor on, man. I didn't want to,
Fuck. You should save that, man. That sucks.
Pistol suppressor. I've got one more suppressor on me.
Roger that. Yeah, nope, I ain't got no room for no meat, so let them rock and roll, dude.
You ain't got no inventory space, man?
Nope, man. I come fully loaded. I want an adventure here. I mean,
well, you just had one. We just got attacked by 5 wolves.
I have no inventory. I could hold 2 pieces of meat, maybe.
Ah, man.
Hold on. I'll drink something. Hold on.
Don't worry about it.
You sure?
Yeah. I'll skin this alpha just to let him know.
How do you know he's an alpha? He's all white.
Yeah, the white Just to let them know we were here.
Man, I don't think they give a shit, really, that you're here.
You don't think?
Well, you want me to take some meat here?
Nah.
Oh, we ain't taking no meat?
Yeah, I'm just taking two of the best cuts of steak and a piece of fat.
Old brim steak.
Why the fuck can't I take? Piece of steak. What's?
Man, there's a lot of them, wasn't it?
Oh, the fat cat is too big. Okay, yeah, we're good. Where you at?
I'm right over here. I'm looking at these other ones.
Perfect. Perfect. Tom's.
Mm-hmm.
All right. My lady brought me something. I'm about to leave you.
Turn the mic off or what?
Yeah. Come on, let's go to camp. This way.
Alright. Just take your time, don't get choked. We're going on a grand adventure. Going to kill some wolves. We killed the wolves, now we're running to the woods. And I got a little red riding hood on. I'm hoping to see a bear. And I'm gonna shoot him with a flare. And he's not gonna kill me. Oh, no, don't you dare. We're gonna fight the bear. I'm running through the woods. Running with my hood. Running through the woods. Ha ha ha. We just killed 5 wolves. Yes, we did. I can't rhyme. Worth the shit. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. And we're running through the woods. Ha, ha, ha. With my little right hood. Ha, ha, ha. Ho, ho, ho. He, he, he. And ha, ha, ha. Okay, communication. Okay. I'm going to the, to this place here. Going in the house. Like somebody was having some fun out here. Little Riding Hood. What is that? Alarm clock? Yeah, we don't need that. There's a broom. Running in the woods. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Oh. Heathen, start the fire. It was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire. Da 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 da. We didn't start the fire.
You got
your shotgun, right? Yeah, I was trying to throw this in the ground here. We didn't start the fire.
There you go.
Okay. Always burning since the world's been turning. Okay. I have been here, the great ashes. I am one of the great ones. Let's see what's in this barn real quick. A generator. Here, a chicken. I have no time for fowls. It's too early for the fowls. Okay, I'm going in this up. It's very tempting on the chicken, but we're gonna pass. What is this? A BK-43. Okay, there's nothing in here, sir. Clear. Shovel. Clear. Building. Clear. Chicken. Clear. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. That's not good. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Party time, baby. Party time. Yeah, party. What you want? What you want? What I thought. That's what I thought. You try that again. Don't you ever try that again. I'm over here by the chicken and the, in this place over here. Okay, everything's good. Teddy bear in the car. Chicken's haunting me. GPS receiver. Check. Ooh, iodine tincture. Ooh, that is a very good find, sir. In case I would miss a shot and get the wolves on me. Okay, I'm over here on this side. I'm going in the back. There's a two-story white-looking stucco house. Going in. What is... Oh, there's a fang, dude. I just found a fang. I don't have any room for this son of a bitch. Alright. I had to make some room. I want that. I want it. Eat some peaches. Make some room for the fang fang. Stab some zombies. Cut their heads off. We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world began. Take this old soda. Listen now, zombies. I ain't got time for all that bullshit. Ah, BK's in hand. Clearing another room. Claire. Going upstairs. Still in the stucco house. There's a blaze here. Don't needs it. Don't needs it, sir. Going downstairs as we speak. Going in the kitchen area. I hear a zombie out there. Asthma attack. Okay. Okay. Jumping the fence. Anything up in here? Is that a grink? Now the mad monk will take it. Okay, going over here. What is this? What is this over here? Okay, going in the... okay, I'm by the well. By the well, I repeat, I am by the well. Got eyes on one Uncle Billy. Okay, I'm throwing my gun down, sir. I'm at the well. I am going to get a drink. While I'm here, it's just too tempting. Okay, get the drink. Fresh spring water. Best in the biz. Oh, it tastes so good. Just don't know the feeling. It's just what it's giving me right now. The refreshment and the stimulation of the mind. Stay hydrated, guys. Stay hydrated. Okay, I'm at the well, going into the restauranto. I mean the grocery store. I'm looking for some Twinkies. What is that? A flag. Feels like one's breathing down my neck up in here. You got a burlap sack. Oh shit, they got a dude right there. Okay, I don't know how many it is. Sounds like a couple. I think I might engage, sir. I might engage him. There's another one. I'm taking him out too. Thinning him out. Thinning out the herd. Thinning out the herd. I repeat, thinning out the herd. Okay, he has nothing on him. Okay, putting up the bat. Giving you play by play. Okay. Over here, it's a circa. Trying to get a stealth kill on the perverted looking uncle. Stealth kill. No stealth kill. Just don't scream. Oh, he hit me. It's okay. We're okay. We're okay. Don't panic. It's all good. Nothing's wrong. Still intact. Okay, going up in the pub. That's a nice men's suit jacket. Be alright if she's going to a wedding. You get drunk and eat some cake. But for this situation, it's no good. Okay. Ooh, I found a tent. I found a nice tent. I'm just gonna leave it. I have no use for it. Found a pink dress. I found a deagle mag. I think I'm gonna take that just in case I find a deagle. I got some Christmas lights that go good with the tent, but actually it's one of those big canopies. Okay, coming out the rest of the pub. I repeat, coming out the pub. Got eyes on a soccer mom jogger. Eyes on a soccer mom jogger. Okay, she's over there at the house. Thinking I should take her out. Chicken still haunt me. Uh-oh, she seen me. Do not scream, lady. Do not scream. Where are you going at? Right here. Oh, yeah, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Okay, she's silenced. Okay, there's a rock in the road. Don't need it. Don't know where yet, but I'm going over here at this house, the little cabin looking house. Chicken still haunting me. I repeat, chicken is still haunting me. If I don't do something about it, I'm gonna face my fears of the chicken. I'm facing my fears with the chicken. I repeat. One hit, chicken's taken out. I could just take him in my hand, so I'm gonna take him in this place right here. It's probably got the little stove, isn't it? Yep, it sure does. Okay, that's fine. In this little cabin, it's got the little stove, so I'm gonna come in here. I'm gonna cook him up so he get warm. There's a hunting scope. Cutting the chicken up, skin and quarter him. Tyson Swanson's. Make sure I get some good chicken breast meat. Let's see how many pieces I got off this some bit. Okay, I have 3 pieces. Okay, you can't attach them until you put wood in there. Okay, I forget about that. So, cutting up the shirt. Okay. I just put them rags up in there. Okay, chicken in hand. some reason it feels nasty and slimy. But I'm wearing gloves. Shit's probably out of date. That's okay. It is the zombie apocalypse, end of the world. Okay. Going out to get some wood, sir. Shouldn't take much. There's a P1, don't need it. You don't know my 20, you should know here in a minute. Yeah, I'm getting kind of cold, so I figured I'd make a fire. Damn it, I have no room for that, so let's put it in my hand, repeat it. Repeat and rinse, sir. Repeat and wrench. Wrench it. Okay, here we go. I think that's enough. Man, okay, I got one lighter. Thought I had two. Probably need to get rid of that one. Maybe I did get rid of it. Okay. It makes sense. No, there it is right there. Let me use that thing up. I don't like the looks of it. Looks like a generic Bic. One of those ones that break after a third time you use it. Falls apart. Little metal piece. I hear you. I hear you, sir. Cooking up right now. Cooking it up, baby. Cooking it up. I repeat, cooking it up. Damn, I just drank a half a cup of cold coffee. Tastes like nasty. Shit be nasty. Listen to it sizzling. Put some of that Italian seasoning on that. A little salt and pepper, Italian seasoning. Man, all I need is a couple pieces of bread. Put that thing in between. Let that juice run down that chin. Ooh, slap your mama, granny, or whole generation. That stuff be good. I'm gonna eat this one piece, dude. I forgot you had that wolf steaks. If you can get 20 on me, we can cook that too. This little cabin. No rush, no rush. Ooh, I hear some zombies. Probably be smart if I shut the door, but. You know, I ain't got that high of intelligence. Looking good, looking good, baby, looking good. Okay, what is this? It's worn down. Oh, man. I am loaded for bear. Let me get rid of you. Smoky. I smoked out. Okay, let's get warm here for a minute. Take a bathroom break. Ooh, I've got the yellow icon, the heat buff, dude. It's hard to get that. I hear you. You're somewhere around here. Okay. Coming out the cabin, check. Are you cold, man? You better get up in that cabin. I hear you shivering. I don't know where you at. Oh, there you are. Right there in that cabin. If you got you want to drop that wolf meat, I'll cook it. I think I should have enough time. You dropping it on the ground there? Let me go put my shotgun on the ground and I'll pick it up. Got too much on me.
Can
huh?
you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you now.
Dude, I've been circling this cabin listening to you, man. The old lady's been laughing her asses off. I told her, I said, I had my headphones off so we could hear you through the TV. She could hear you talking.
Yeah.
I was crouched over here. I had that gun out. Yeah. I said, I ought to shoot this gun. It's scary. I said,
you were scared.
But you heard me. You heard me change, you know, get my gun out. I was like, fuck, he heard me. So I snuck all the way around the cabin, man. And then you heard me shivering. And she, God damn it. So I put my gun up. And anyway, I was going to scare the hell out of it.
Yeah,
I got the wolf steak, man. Some wolf steak.
I think we got enough time on there.
I don't know. It don't matter if we don't.
No.
Darn about it.
I ain't going to cry no tears over it. You know? There we go.
Cooking it?
Yeah. Should be enough wood on there.
Yeah, two sticks is enough.
I got two pieces of chicken. I ate one. And
no, baby.
Have you searched this whole town? I mean, or you just...
Well, I brought you here to, you know, fight zombies and loot.
Okay.
And then we're going to head south from here. I haven't explored south on this map or west, so that's my plan.
Okay.
I'll stay in here long enough to get the heat buff and cook up this little bit of food. These two pieces of food I got.
Roger that. See, yeah, I'm just kind of, we got another runner over here.
Lisa just jumped in.
Did she?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
She's back at the hive.
Wow, she just walked right past me, the zombie did. Just walked right past me, dude. I'm invisible. Wait.
Oh, you done messed up now, bro.
Okay. No, I'm all right. Ain't nothing coming. I don't see nothing. We're good. No, maybe not. Yep, I'm getting on the car. Hope that door is shut.
I just grabbed it and shut it when I heard you shoot. I was like, yep, fuck that.
Oh, right in the chest area. We might have to go see if Lisa wants to go on an adventure. You never know. Grandma got ran over by a reindeer. Let's see what this one wants. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Let's clear you out. Extermination. Extermination. Exterminate.
You got more coming.
Alright, yeah, I'm ready for them. I'm ready. That's why I'm overloaded. Oh, he done a twist and a turn. Chubby checker, baby. It's L. What are you doing? That's cool. Man, we went on one that was hardcore yesterday, and we kept starving to death. Yeah. Watch it, dude. He's after you.
Get him, Max.
I can. I'll shoot you. Hold on. I got him now. We're on Doc's server just doing a little adventure.
Oh, shit. We have.
Yeah, we die. Yeah, we need to, be some good recording footage.
I've got player
Which one's that, Al?
I tried to get on a bunch of different servers yesterday, and some of them weren't working. But the, we were playing on, I got a character just... on the, I forget the name of it. It's it's a high pop official server. And, I got one on Chris's.
Really? Why don't, just send it to me, on a message, Discord message or something. The name of it. you know more than I do, believe me. Yeah, we just killed 5 wolves and, just adventuring around.
Go this way.
Yeah, with no problem, no wolves.
Yeah, I haven't explored Livonia, and that's my plan. Is to...
Man, this is running eight of here, dude. There ain't nothing I need out of here. I wonder if that scope will fit. What's the name of the scope that fits the gun you said? That ain't it. Yeah, that ain't it, dude. Let me shut that. Leave it there. Yeah, we're gonna run around on this for a little bit. Welcome to join us. Just doing a little adventuring. A little bit.
Headed toward Pollyanna? Pollyanna? However you say that.
Oh! Oh! Oh, God! Dude. Get him!
Oh. You got this.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
Don't forget to reload. Uh-oh. You got one more coming at least. 2 more coming.
Alright.
You got this. Get him.
No problem, dude. No problem. L, you might want to, get out of the chat and then reconnect, because it's kind of like you're, sounds like having a connection problem. Sound a little fuzzy or robotic. Sound like a Terminator. Like a...
Alright, just wait, brother, whenever you're ready.
All right, I thought I seen a squirrel in here.
Yep.
Okay, we good now. She'll probably spawn at the hive if she ain't had a...
She's got a character on here, I know. I just don't know where she's at.
Hold on, let me send her an invite to the party.
Okay.
Borderlands, buddy. Chicken make you kicking, baby. There we go. Yeah, way better. Include your audio if you want to. You know how you do it. That's if you want to be heard. If you want to be heard. Just go to party. I don't know. I'm not a tech guy. Can't remember myself sometimes. Do you think you're at the hive? I don't know. I think I was with you guys. No, what? Oh, man, that's been a long time ago. Oh, okay. I've slept since then.
I don't even know what town that was.
No, I don't either. Shit. Man, where are we?
On the road headed to Pollyanna. I don't know how you say the word, but.
It's southeast, isn't it, creature of the hive?
Well, she's not at the hive. But it's directly south of the hive. We just left Sarnawick, headed to Pollyanna. I want to go check out the south and the west parts of this map.
Yeah, do you have a map, L? Man. Man, you're living on love, then.
I don't know if I'm going to look. The only prison I've been to is that Copa. Alright, so no, that's a south and west of Copa. It's directly south of Adamau where we're headed.
I'm eating me a piece of food. I'm hungry. Me hungry. Yeah, I'm packed down like a mule. Cartel ain't got nothing on me.
If you have a compass,
you
ain't got a compass.
Man,
okay.
She's living on love. Adventure. I'm dazed and confused all the time. All right. What happened to the Chris? You wouldn't happen to have a wolf stack, would you?
Mm-hmm.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
Be a lot cooler if you did.
Signs everywhere, signs. Laughing up the city. Breaking my mind. 9.3. Dead.
Yeah, I don't. That's why I keep jumping on this server. I wanted to explore it.
Badass, L. I knew it. She's undercover creature. I'm telling you, she's a spy. Deep state. Deep state. Okay. There's a ton. Do I hear a zombie?
Yeah, right there.
Get him.
It's a couple of them, sounds like.
Alright.
Come on.
You got this. You got this.
Bro.
You got this.
Come on, Carl.
Comes at me, he's gonna get shot. You better end him fast. I'm putting him in a world of pain. That's cool.
I can't see in his inventory for some reason.
What are you saying, hell? I'm not funny? Oh, I see. You gotta consult with us if you're gonna have. Hey, look, you gotta consult with us before you get any friends. That's the rules. No. No, we haven't played on this. Yeah. What is that sound, dude? Is that a dog?
That's wolves, bro. That's wolves.
Oh, shit. Oh, mother.
Good luck.
Run.
Good luck.
Oh, God, I can't. Help me. Help me. It's a pack.
I know. Oh, you are so screwed, man.
No, I'm all right. Die.
Man, look at all these zombies.
I'm alright. I'm gonna make it. Die!
Oh shit, they can come in buildings. Oh,
well, yeah, the door's open. Yeah, what do you expect? Watch it.
I didn't know that was a thing. I didn't think wolves could come in buildings.
Yeah, that wolf, it ran off. Where'd all the zombies come from, dude?
You That's shot a shotgun.
I mean, but what are they doing? Just hanging out in the woods? Man, them wolves. Man, I heard a. I mean, I just heard like a little whimper, man. I just thought it was like a puppy or something.
Yeah, there's no puppies in here. Nope.
Shit. It was like it was injured, man. That was trying to trick me, wasn't it?
He's injured now.
Yeah, I was.
Oh, I know where the zombies come from. There's a house back here in behind this.
Man, I was, when I heard the whimper, all I could think was Sarah McLachlan, you know, singing Arms of an Angel. And then them son of a bitches come around the corner. Scared to live in shit. I mean, a creature runs up in the house.
Yeah, and shut the door.
Man.
Yeah. Peace out, homie.
I survived, though. I survived.
Arms of an angel.
By the way. Okay, what we doing about this meat situation?
I don't need it, man. They didn't attack me. I didn't kill them. You murdered those wolves,
yeah, I'm good, man. I don't need any wolf meat.
You survived the encounter. That's all that matters.
The alpha. Did I kill the alpha? No. I should go hunting.
I think you killed Alpha, Beta, and Charlie. Echo,
Charlie. Hold on a second. Give me 1 minute.
Just searching this little village. Maybe there's something cool. It actually is something kind of cool here, man. I'll give this to you. Yeah, she's on this server, as a matter of fact. And she should be back at the hive unless she's gone somewhere else.
Good morning. Oh.
Where are you, creature?
Right here by that car.
Oh, I gotta get something to drink, dude. Good. Ready to roll?
Yeah, I got this for you if you want it.
What is it?
Right behind you.
I got a fang. I just got a fang.
You got one of
them? No, I want one of them. Okay. Are you gals gonna go on a grand adventure together?
We're on foot headed towards Pollyanna, however you say it. Whatever you want to do, listen.
Hold up, creature, for a second.
Okay.
I gotta take a shot.
Y'all know me. I go everywhere on foot. I don't do cars too much.
Yeah, he's back in Stone Age. He is.
Well, I run on foot because, you know, then I have to deal with whatever comes my way without running them over. And, you know, got to stop and build fires and whatnot. It's just an adventure.
A grand adventure.
Yeah. It may take me a little longer to get there, but it's not about the destination. It's about the journey.
Look at, he's a poet. Yeah. Yeah, we've killed like 10 wolves so far. I think nine or 10.
He has.
What? Hold on, creature. Another 30 seconds, bud.
I'm not in a hurry, man. I'm chilling.
All right.
Lisa, in the back of Doc's Humvee, I put some Tet and I think some other stuff that I had picked up in the gas zone yesterday. So help yourself. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta find some vitamins. More. I'm on this. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, L. I hope you get better.
Almost done. Almost done.
Okay. Hey, where did he say the PvP area was?
It's
Toplin. Toplin, okay.
Why? Why? Don't get any ideas on me. Don't get no idea. I know what he is. Believe me. Alright, I'm ready. I know what he be. Okay. Can't believe I'm attacked by that many wolves, you know?
Makes it exciting.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we're loaded. We're loaded.
Look in that barrel, at least in the lodge.
Did you ever figure out how you died? Why you died yesterday? I got you. Yeah. Roger. Oh, quick question. Did you include your audio, Lisa? Okay. I'll just make sure you... Oh, God, wolf! Son of a bitch, another one! What the hell? Oh shit! Help me, teacher. I'm bleeding, dude. I'm missing every shot, dude. What the hell is the deal with the wolf, man?
I don't know.
Another one.
Get in the.
Oh, no, I'm bleeding.
Oh, Lord. Already?
Hey.
Are you dead?
Get over here. Get in the middle of the road and bandage, bro, and I'll cover you.
Okay. Dude, this is not cool,
that's,
man.
That's not the middle of the road, but that'll work. All right.
Man, they like me today.
See, you couldn't have that kind of fun in a car.
That is true.
Yeah. Man.
Because I got chased by three wolves yesterday and killed two of the three.
Man.
Lisa, I'm kind of dreading getting back on Chris's server because I'm still trapped in that stinking shed on Prison Island.
But you know what? We need other people to get on there and help us. And plus, we went over there and we technically were not prepared to go over there.
We weren't prepared at all. I got a lot of ammo.
But the thing is, because
I dropped the gun that I had all the ammo for, though, and
that
I can't
is
find
true.
The damn thing now.
But the thing is, because they only had two people to concentrate on. If you had like more than two, at least you could spread them out. But we couldn't spread them out. So
I'm good.
What kind of gun did you have? Hold on. What kind of gun did you have?
SK.
Yeah, but that only holds what, like?
I think it's
five.
Nine shots.
Yeah,
you
need
but I've
one
got a...
more than that, and then you would have
no,
to
I...
reload.
Well, yeah, but it reloads quick, and I've got a lot of bullets.
Okay, well,
but
I mean,
still got my nine. I've still got that Glock, and
yeah,
you know,
but we need to get
16,
back on there.
And it's got.
I'm pretty sure my guy died.
No.
Because you remember when it shut down, I was bleeding, and knocked out.
Well, when you log back in, you should still be bleeding and knocked out.
That is true.
You should, I mean, technically.
What?
I think I heard a bear to the right.
Oh, you know what? I got to build
the
fire.
No way, no way.
I freaking
Are you serious? Man, don't tell me this.
What happened?
I think I heard a bear to the right.
A bear?
Something about, yeah.
Oh, wow. You guys are meeting them all.
Man.
All right, let's roll, man. Come on.
Yeah. Wow.
I had to change my boxers here in a minute.
Oh, shoot. What did I do with
that's
Doc
That's the third
Sacks.
Pack of wolves we've been attacked by so far.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Oh no, I gotta find Doc's axe. I don't know what I did with it. I know, right? Holy crap, I don't know what I did with... Oh. I think I know where it is. Okay. I think I'm good. I just gotta build a fire and get my guy warm.
Man, well, no creature got me in a freaking death zone.
Okay, put this back.
I think we gotta go that way. I ain't 100% sure.
All right.
Yeah, we need to go to the left. Now look, this town.
Uh huh.
I think down at the fuel station, at the gas station.
Yeah.
Yeah, at the gas station. That's a random gas zone, but there's a military tent down there. But we can run down and search the pub. The store, the gas station, two military connexes, and a tent, and then run west,
get out of the gas zone, go to the well.
Okay.
Do a little messing around there, and then we'll run east from there and go check out some more of the map. But before we do this, look.
Look.
I think I have two of these. One. Two.
I'm gonna eat something.
Alright, look.
Yeah, what is
it? I want you to put this on your hot bar. If we get bombed by the gas, pop that, run out of the gas, and you should live.
Okay, just keep it. I already got one.
You've got a pox injector?
Yep.
All right.
Yep. Thank you. Thank
you. Say POX antidote.
Yep, I got one.
Make sure it's in your hot bar so you can get to it fast.
Oh, yeah.
Don't stop the bandage or anything until you get out of the gas, if it happens, okay?
Gotcha. All right. Is that wolves again? No way.
I don't know.
I'm jumpy, dude. I must. Got some wolf urine.
Well, we got meat on us. And we haven't bathed or swam today, so they might smell like stinky bodies.
In the bush.
Right past it.
I'm gonna try not to go loud, dude, but and you know me, you know, I'm you know me, if I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go sexy. No, I don't want that, man. Let's just tease them. Man. Okay, yeah. Okay. Watch it. No. Oh, sorry. Oh, shit. I shouldn't have done that. It's on now. It's on now. Watch shots. You all right? I'm trying to. They're coming out of the work. Oh, yeah. coming from that hill, ain't it? You alright? Oh, you're on top of a car. Oh, man. Thought you...
He said he's no fool.
All right.
That's a helicopter crash? Okay. You guys are over there.
All right. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Man, all kind of stuff on this zombie. Damn. No. I'm using 380 and what you're using is shotgun. I heard that. Is it? Roger.
It's starting to get dark. Oh, there comes some gas. Adamal. Adamal just got gas.
No, but I got that Deagle deal I'm going to leave in here for somebody. Deagle mag. Leave that in there. Man, none of them suppressors. There's all kind in here. What kind is it? 45. I found some 45s over. Is it got a? I don't know.
What kind is that one?
Hold on. Yeah.
Okay, I'll check my inventory.
Yeah, I really ain't got no room for it, man.
Yeah, I'll check and see if I have a mag for that one. Oh, okay. No problem. Okay. Nope, don't need it.
I'm getting cold, homie. What kind? Nah, I don't want that. I got that 380.
Yeah, I was gonna say, grab that one.
There's a Vega. There's a whatever you call it, mag for that 45, dude. I just don't know if I got room for the 45, you know? Man, I can't get weighed down too much. I'm trying to get rid of stuff anyway, you know? Yeah, we need to go to a house or something. Do I got a glow stick? Maybe. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I'm throwing the 45 down. So we're gonna get to a house out of the gas zone and make a fire. Yo. You show? Let's see. Nope. Where's that scope that you said? All right. Yeah, we need to get out of here. Where you at? Where'd you go? Don't run away from me. I know. Alright. Yeah. Because I got to OUT this dog real quick while we're in. Are you serious? Why so serious? Man, I got some weird shit in here. What the hell was that? Jesus. Man, that's scary. Let's do it. Yeah, I gotta take about a 10 with this dog anyway. Okay. All right. Let's roll. This dog is staring a hole in me. He's like, he's going to rip my throat out. Like I trained him, you know? He's doing intruders and stuff. Yeah. I ain't got time for zombies, dude. I ain't got time for them. I got this big gun on here. As soon as I shoot a zombie, we're gonna be smother effed. Is that still a gas zone? Man. Okay, alright. Alright, is there a house up here or anything? Alright. It's creature's fault, it got us lost, BB. Don't hurt me. Oh, he's showing that one tooth he got. That one snaggle tooth. Man. I know. Creature got me through the woods with bears and wolves and... got me on a fool's errand here, BB. I'm telling you. What the hell, man? Okay, I told you had me lost, BB. Just think of a happy place. Yeah. Oh man, this is scary. This is scary. Spooky. All right. Roger that. Man, it's dark.
Yes, sir. Anybody need night vision goggles?
I don't have.
You need
any.
Some?
Wouldn't hurt me.
Okay, I have an extra pair.
Yeah, it would not hurt me. There's a house right here. Oh God, man. I'm following you, man. I can't see, you got the light. You think I should log off, or you think I'll be all right? Oh, I mean, if you...